In this tutorial, I'll guide you through the process of transferring your Ticketmaster tickets to your Apple Wallet. It's a straightforward procedure, so let's get started. To begin, log into your Ticketmaster account using the app and select the event for which you have tickets. Once you've opened the latest version of the Ticketmaster app, tap on My Events in the bottom menu. You'll find a list of all your tickets there. Choose the ticket you want to add to your Apple Wallet. After clicking on the event, your ticket will appear. Scroll down to locate the Add to Apple Wallets button. Simply click this button and you'll instantly be taken to your Apple Wallet. You can then review the ticket details. In the top right corner of the screen, you'll find the option to add the ticket to your wallet. Upon clicking Add, the ticket will be added to your Apple Wallet right away. It will be available for redemption and can be used as needed. To remove the ticket, access the Wallet Manager, select the ticket, and choose to remove it. You can repeat this process multiple times. By doing so, you'll be able to access the event using the Apple Wallet app, eliminating the need to open the Ticketmaster app. This works as long as your wallet's information is up to date and properly registered. I hope this tutorial assists you in transferring your Ticketmaster tickets to your Apple Wallet